And Stanley Clarke and I have a really good groove together, like a brotherhood. And we really just met on this tour, but it feels like we've been playing together for a long time to me. There's a lot of communication.